How deep the Father's love for us, and how vast beyond all measure, that He should give His only Son to make a wretch His treasure. And how great the pain of searing loss, the Father turned His face away, as wounds which mar the chosen one bring many sons to glory. So freely to us, so undeserving, the cross became our liberty. How deep the Father's love, but I will boast in Jesus Christ, His death and resurrection. What should I gain from His reward? I cannot give an answer, but I'm
Response to you this morning is worship, not just lip service, not just raising of hands, but a soul and life that's completely surrendered to you and your word and your truth. So as we move forward in the service and open the truth of your word, I pray that we are sanctified as believers and that our sanctification matches our justification in you, that you're good, you're faithful, you are trustworthy. In Jesus' name, amen.